roll out your shoulders, some nice big circles, half circles, whatever feels good for you. You can add in your neck as well, get that going, some shoulders. Reach those arms up nice and tall, grow as long as you want. Stretch out those fingers. Reach over to one side. Up and over to the other side, reach. Up nice and tall again, those arms can come behind your back. Pull that chest forward. Then you can let that go. You can twist side to side. You can do anything else you want to do to stretch. So everything this morning, of course, is optional. If there's something that you don't want to do, you never have to do it. If there's something that you don't get, don't worry about it. The biggest thing is for you to get a nice workout in for yourself. And that white button in the center of your bike is your brake. If anything goes wrong or doesn't feel good, press flat down on it and those pedals will stop moving, all right? First song this morning, we're just going to do a light jog in and out of our saddle. You can stay seated for the whole thing. Or if you want to come up, there'll be times to do that. So just jog. Nice light gear. Out of your saddle, here's your first chance. 3, 2, 1, up. Nice. Down. We're going to do that again pretty soon. Breathe. You're ready. 3, 2, 1, up. Nice time to grab a sip of water. If you want that already, do it. We got one more time out of our saddles. Nice big inhales. Nice deep exhales. You ready? Three, 2, 1, up. Hold on to it. Knees correct. Over to the left. Hold it in the center. Three, 2, 1, down. Say good morning to your neighbors. Make my neighbors if you don't already know them. Let's walk it out, you guys. No running, no jogging, just walking. Give me that left foot. Left, right, left, right. Always keep one hand on your handlebars if you're uncertain. Give me some punches. Nice. hold it. We're gonna make a big letter C, like Zorro. Up, up, low, low. Come on. Nice. Up, up, low, low. Walk it out, punch it.
Break your
walls, yeah.
Break your
what
I lose. And I'm
not here just to prove it. She's a loser. No matter what I do, my love is easy for you. Say it on the right. Nice. We're gonna go right into our big letter Z. 3, 2, 1. Hold it back, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it right, hold it, hold it, center, walk it, give me some punches first. Punch it, come on. Left, right. Make your letter C. Nice. Down. Good. Let's do some more jogging. So make sure you're still nice and light. We'll jog in the saddle, come up and jog, maybe pump it a little bit if you're feeling a little sexy at 7:08 in the morning on a Thursday, except it's Friday.
I'ma shut this down. Kitty cat, meow meow, meow meow meow. Hit him with the heat to the heat to the pound. It's just so dope, she didn't want to cry. Brand new sound, got a brand new style. Coming with the burger like boom boom pow, wow. Ooh, 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 child. Get a Jackson, come on, come on, come on.
Nice, like down. Maddie, I ain't mad at that. Go back. Melt it. Very nice, Dr. King. Sit up tall.
Now do your day, now do your day. It's that time, now do your day. It's that time, now do your day. It's that time, now do your day. Make it work, make it work, make it work. Make it work, make it work, make it work. Make it work, make it work, make it work. Make it work, make it work, make it work. Tonight, we can come all together.
Get it right there.
Let me see your hands up high.
Nice.
This is how I do it. Feeling good, we in this place.
Five big turns. So turn that adjustment knob clockwise to the right. Feel your pedals get heavier. Great time to grab some water if you want that. Your beat's about to come in. Right, left, right, left. There you go. Right, left, right, left. Beautiful. Half turn, do it. to pick it back up again. Right, left, right, left. Another turn, make it six. Come on. Get on the beat, come on. We got this. Right, left, right, left. Take that gear off, back down to five, let's go. Right, left, right, left. Keep it. Little more. Nice, everybody. It looks good. It looks really good. Nice work. This next one, all in your saddle. So pick your job right now that you like, that you can control. We got three pushes. And each time we do a push, I'm not looking for 100%. We're gonna build it. So the first push, maybe you're gonna go 1% faster than the job you're doing right now. The second one, maybe 2%. The third one, you can bump it up just a little and go for 3%. Or if you want to go faster than all of that, do that each time. The third one is when if you want to burn it out, go for it hard. Grab some water. Nice and easy jog. Three, two, one, go! perfect. Give me some more. Back it up. Breathe. Water. We got our next one. So you can bump it up just a little bit and go a little bit faster than that one. Or if you want to run and get some of that done, you can do that too. Up to you.
Get your world. When you walk the street, step into the
sweet.
Get your twat around. In our kids, go keep your fucking
ass. Make sure your gear is nice and light. Lots of jogging about to happen. Yeah. Get ready to come up out of your saddle. 3, 2, 1, up. Jog. Like that. Got one little bit more to finish up out of our saddle. We can do this.
Thanks, everybody. It looks good.
Hold on.
3, 2, 1. Right on.
Nice. All right. Second climb is about to happen right now. So keep your gear kind of light. Let's do 4. We'll do 4. So there's some resistance, but you want your pedals just to go super slow. Like slower than you even think. Great time to grab some water. So reach down, put on at least 4 nice turns, feel that heaviness. I don't care what you're leading with, I don't care if it's on the right side or the left side you're starting with. Just sit up nice and tall, squeeze your abs, make your core tight, do a little ab workout here, and just slow your pedals way down, like way down. Just like that. So while we're doing this part, activate your whole leg. So you can keep it really like not engaged and just spin your pedals around right now, or make your leg tight. Use your whole leg to press down. You'll feel that. Grab your handlebars at the top. Now lift up, keep going slow. Use your core. Pull from your abs, booty right over your seat. So if you want to make this even more challenging, instead of having your finger wrapped around those handlebars, lift them up, use your palms. Use your core, use your legs. Use that booty. Curve your back out, make a little half moon shape to it. Get that butt out there. Nice, nice. Those are your abs crying right there. Hold on. Squeeze up, squeeze up. Slow. Hold on. Slide on down into your saddle, slow, breathe, water. This beat is going to come in now. When it does, we're going to get on it, we're going to come up. You'll feel all that work you just did in those legs. Breathe. Maybe add half turn, why not? Thank you. Handlebars lift up, so when that beat comes in, we're going to get on it. I don't care what point you start with, all right? Let's go. Right, left, right, left. If you need more gear, put it on. If it's left, right, that's fine too. Let's go. Come on. Go. 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 Give me a little more. Take off that one gear you put on, slide down, keep on the beat. Sit up top, go back to slow, finish it up. Squeeze those abs, finish it up, you guys. That was pretty good. That was pretty perfect. Take off that gear. Nice and light. This next one will be your sprints in your saddle. If you want to come up and run, you can always do that. The last one will be our big push at the end of the song. So if you want to pace yourself, you can do like kind of little pushes and a big one at the end. You can go for big ones every time. It's whatever you want it to be. Grab some water. We got this one with some sprints. We got a recovery to end with, the next walk in and out one, and then you get to go and have an awesome day. Off from that last one, so you have a little bit of leg gear. Always like one turn, so you have some resistance from your bike, but you want the spike, so you can do some good work and have some fun. Back it up. your handlebar right there in the center. We're gonna drop those elbows nice and high. To the side. Back to the center.
It's time for your time. Go get out of that time. Don't get too close to your love. You need to feel the pressure. We need your holiday.
Sad.
We took a holiday. Sometimes every day. Who are you?
Get ready in your set. Go! Yeah. You can do whatever you want to do. This is your last fast one. Go, go. Come on. Perfect. We'll do another one. We got some pushes. Like, I don't know, 12 rounds. So make it what you want to do. You can stay in your saddle, give up, and give you both. Right now, it's a good time to think about your goals, what you're trying to work on in here. If you never do anything different, it ain't never gonna change. Give me it. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good job, you guys. We're gonna walk it out. We're gonna have some fun. Just end this happy. Those heels behind you. Good on you.
Good on you, Miss Purple. Good on you. You did great. Bring those hands down. When you're ready, come on down off your bike. Both feet will go on the floor. And Mans, I don't even know what you're doing over there with your brace doing it, but you killed it this morning. What happened to your hand? Did you hurt it? Obviously. Smack it, Rick. It's all right. Reach those arms up nice and tall. Inhale. Back bend it if you want. Reach those toes. If you're over 40, feel free to take off those spin shoes while you're down there. It's one less time you have to bend over. Roll it up one vertebra at a time. Your head comes up last. Roll out that neck. Really take the time to roll that neck out. Roll out those shoulders. Drink lots of water today. And then, as always, bring your hands to your heart, because that's where you are for me, and clap for yourselves. Yes, please wipe off your bike and the floor underneath your bikes, and then go and have the best day ever. You guys just did really good stuff this morning. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much.